You unlock this door with the key of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. A woman who lives in a private world of darkness. Two survivors living the hottest day in history. And Mr. Death knocking at your door. You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.